Remember, to make big projects, we need to break them up into smaller pieces. This is a process called iterative development. Let's look at how we can use that process to draw a rainbow. Here I've drawn a rainbow. I want to talk through the steps that I took to draw something so complicated. I started off and I noticed that this was made up of a bunch of half circles. So to start, I drew a half circle. I'll clear the screen and then show you what my script that draws a half circle does. It points up and then draws a half circle. Okay, that looks pretty good. To draw a rainbow, I'm going to need a bunch of half circles, but I'll start by trying to draw a bunch of circles of different size. We've drawn shapes of different sizes before, so I'll use some of those strategies. I'll clear the screen, and then here's the script that draws different size circles. I point the cat up, and then I draw the first circle with length 12, then next 11, and each circle I'm decreasing the length by 1. And the length is the size of each side of my circle. My circle has 36 sides, so it's not really a circle. But here the length tells me how many steps to move on each of those sides. Awesome. So now I've got circles of many different sizes. I have an idea of something that could look a little bit more like a rainbow. If I could draw something like a spiral, that might actually look more like a rainbow than this. Let me show you what I'm thinking of. I'll clear the screen and then run my next script. In this script, I use similar ideas, except instead of drawing a whole circle with each length, I only draw a half circle. Watch how length changes. Now it's 6, now it's 5, this next one will be 4. So each half circle, I move fewer and fewer steps. If I move the cat, you can see how this one looks different than the last picture. It was exactly the same idea where I was drawing smaller and smaller shapes, except now my shape was a half circle. If I cover up the bottom of this spiral, it already looks like the right rainbow shape. So I need to figure out if there's a way to not draw those bottom half circles. I came up with an idea that used pen up. Let me show you. I'll clear the screen and then draw the next script. I face up. I draw the same half circles where the size decreases each time. Look at how length changes. But now when I draw the bottom half circles, I pick the pen up. Looks pretty good. I'll clear the screen, and my next script draws the same shape, just with the pen thicker. Again, watch how length changes. The last step will be to change the color of the pen each time. I'll clear it, and now check it out. Can you see each half circle being drawn and the length decreasing each time? With iterative development, I was able to make that really complicated drawing much simpler because each step was just a little bit harder than the last.